How's it going, everyone? My name is Montague, and welcome back to Subnautica. Now, this is going to be a pretty grindy episode, I think, but I'm going to try to make it as entertaining as possible, because we are going to have a seamoth by the end of it. But do not worry, for I will cut a lot to save you gentlemen and ladies all the grinding. All the grinding that I'm going to be doing. Just all of it. I'm also going to try to build a habitat creator in this episode, so that for the next episode we can go straight to base building. Anyway, are we still friends? Are we on good terms? Are we on good terms, buddy? Uh-uh. You ain't coming for me. We're friends. We tight. I don't know if we're tight. Yeah, we tight. We tight. Oh, God damn you. Thought we were friends. Oh, that one. That douche. Get back, you know what, no, you stay over there, actually. I'm good, I'm sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to call you a douche. Can I make the lubricants? Yes. Oh, come on, I need two more of those things. Shit! Give me that lube. And now, what goes into a battery? I should know all this by now, I should have it memorized. Acid mushroom and copper ore. Now, I need to know where to build, this is almost to the point I made in my old series, other than building a large base. But, shit, need more copper ore. By the time we're done here, I should almost be back to where I was in my original series of this game. So I'm gonna be lost, and I also need ideas on where to build a base, because I have no idea. Gary, how's it going, Gary? How's the family? Grab more. Ah, no, no, leave me alone. I know, eat Gary. Eat Gary! Okay, sorry Gary. Sorry Gary, I got a family too. Oh, that was close. Gary! I thought he ate you. I thought he ate you, Gary. I'm glad you're alive. I'm glad you made it. I need your help. I need your help finding the bullshit. What? They're just shitting for the sake of shitting, Jesus! You know what, I wonder if that shit could kill Leviathan. That'll be a test for another day. Can shit kill a Leviathan? Maybe. Probably. I'm gonna make another file here where we just mess around with the commands and see how many of those things can kill, it will take to kill a Leviathan. Oh, you're my friend. We cool. Are you my friend? Yeah, we friends. We bros. We bro bros. Oh god, there's so many noises now. I don't like it. Don't mock me! Okay, so we only need one titanium ingot, so we're good on that. We need a power cell, which we're halfway to, or almost to, and then we need glass. What goes into glass again? Oh yes, copper, okay. So now I just need two more quartz. Ooh, I just need water. I need water something fierce. Where's the worm? You know what, I haven't noticed the worm in a couple nights. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. I kind of like to keep my eyes on my enemies. Then again, I haven't ventured too far away, other than that time I ran into the Leviathan. Just need one more. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining. Mild dehydration detected. Shut up, Siri. Shut up! Pick up another one, just so I can be super hydrated. Ah, yes. Alright, tools. Habitat builder. How much does that cost, and what is it? Oh, I just need a computer. Well, I'm gonna have to build another battery, which means more copper ore, which has been the bane of my existence. But I think I got everything I need for... Okay, yeah, I got the power cell. Awesome. Computer chip, table coral sample, silver ore, and quartz. That's not that bad. I can make that. I can make that really quickly, actually. But first things first, we are going to build... Where is it? Where is it? Where did I put my platform? What? Hello? Oh, okay, over here. I was like, did something come and eat my platform? God, we are so close to the ship. I know my inventory's full, but don't worry, it won't be for long! Oh, Seamoth! Oh, I missed you. I missed having a Seamoth. Yes! Yes! Oh, this makes me so happy. I don't want to use it yet, though, because we have to get some more quartz. Oh, fuck, I forgot to make water. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm gonna need more acid mushrooms, though. Water, 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 water! Water, water, water! It's so easy to forget. Like, it's so easy to lose track of those two little bars in the bottom left corner. Oh, perfect. Okay, we're good. We are good. Let's see, do I have any storage left? Yes, I do. Let's put the titanium in there. Salt deposit. I don't think I need the salt deposit. I don't think I need the lead. Acid mushroom. I don't need the fire extinguisher, do I? I don't think the fire extinguisher comes into play, really. Oh, yes, quartz. Just what I needed. Just what I needed. Let's go ahead and get as much titanium as possible, because we know... God, this brings me back to the grind. I grinded so long off-screen in my last playthrough of this. So long, just to get all the titanium needed to build that base. And in retrospect, it was a very... It wasn't a smart base. It was pretty dumb. Like, in how it was designed. I wasted a lot of resources. But that's okay. You live and learn. Okay, let's see here. So I need, gross. Stop burping everywhere. Computer chip. Table coral. Shit, okay. I think... Table coral is... No, I don't need you, Gary. Is this table coral? Coral shell. Can I not do that? I thought I could... Oh, it's the wrong kind of coral. Hang on, hang on. Yeah, okay. Wrong kind of coral. This is table coral, I think. Right? Yes, table coral! Yes, there we go. Okay. So we are about to have a habitat builder along with a seamoth. Tools. Wait, I can't build it yet? Ah, dicks! I forgot to find the other freaking copper. Shit! I think I've almost exhausted all of the resources in this part. Alright, we're going into the underground cave. And hopefully we don't die! Anything friendly in here? Oh, that's not friendly. Whatever. Bring it on! Oh my god! Okay, well, bye! Creature egg, I'll take that. I'll raise my own explodey thing. What a worthless defense system. Oh, something's near me, better explode! Thank you, thank you. But there were no ore in there, Jesus. There has to be ore down here. Oh. Oh, titanium, well, at least that's something. Ah, ah! What is it? What is it? I need it. Whatever it is. Fuck. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Copper ore. I saw it. There we go. Bye, creature egg. I don't even know what you do with creature eggs. Can someone let me know down below? Because I have no idea what they do. I know there's a lot of them. I assume at some point you can kind of breed your own creature. But that is neither here nor there. Alright, now we should have everything for the habitat builder, which we do! Yes, okay. And that's just about, I think that's just about everything we need. Hang on, let me fix myself a fish. And fixed. Also, I might as well make this water while I'm here. Alright, good. Cooked boomerang and water. You know what, actually, let's put some more stuff in. Well, no, I need to hold on to it. Let's get some more titanium. Let's stockpile this shit up. Bless, I don't want to waste anything right now. Not until we know what we need. Oh. You know what, I don't need a creature egg. I'm gonna drop that. Takes up four spaces. All right, there we go. I have extra lube, too, apparently. I wish I knew what I did with these things. Like, if they... They're just here. They're decoration, I guess. They're purely decorative. I got nothing. Oh, the creature egg. There we go. Bye, creature egg. Okay. Now that we have our habitat builder, I think it's time to take the new Seamoth out for a spin. Now let's see, which direction? We don't want to go over there. That's where the bad things are.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, I missed you. I missed you, my baby. Okay, so, you know what? That life pod, we've had that out for a while. This one's closer though, so let's go to this life pod. Oh, the sound, the beautiful sound. Oh, goodbye, safe shallows, I'm gonna miss you. First things first, we need to stock up on as much, damn it, I don't need titanium. I need more copper though, because I'm running low on battery power. Oh. Oh my god, the lag, what? Oh my god, okay. Okay, if I recall, that's the big guys, they're not a threat. Is there anything here for me to scan? Doesn't look like it. I know that worm's over here too, that's why I'm being a little safe. Let's just swim low. Oh god, that noise. Ooh, a cave with the jellyfish. Oh geez, what? Oh, it's just one of those, okay. Oh, hello. I was wondering where you were. Oh god. Oh god, the light. Was that a fish swimming inside my thing? I don't approve. Oh boy. Okay, so we got a lot of those things. I don't think any reapers are around this side. I think reapers are only- God, you're big. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, hello. Yeah, you can't get me in here, Mr. Piranha. Go fuck yourself. Alright, let's see here. Anything? Power's out there. Ow, should not run into things. Can I go in here at all? Or is there anything? God, the lag is unbearable though, sometimes. Okay, nothing of value over here, at least as far as I can tell. I'll come back to it later. Might be something over here, guarded by the sharks. Anything? No, you stay the fuck away from me. We're not friends. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, this is a big wreck. And a lot of open water. I don't like open water. There's something here. I'm going for it. Here we go. Fast. Gold! Back into safety. Okay. This little bubble of glass is safe. Whoa. Hello. I don't think that's supposed to be like that. What the hell? I think there's a glitch. Is there like an invisible wall? I'm assuming this is part of a ship. No. Okay, is there anything in the immediate area that wants to fuck me? Okay, I don't think so. I think this is a glitch. I'm actually 99% sure this is a glitch. Yeah, there's a floating door. Can I, like, what happens if I just bump in here? Can I just, okay, cool. Well, I'm not one to cheat unless cheating is readily available for me, which it is. So, let's go check this out. Scanner out. Chair. Oh, I hear something. God, that's such a big noise. I have a feeling the ship is just gonna load. Oh, hello, big shark thingies. I'm not seeing much. It doesn't seem like there's... Ooh, hi. Okay. Although... Ah! What's that? PDA! PDA! Don't eat me! Where's my ship? Okay. Yeah! Yeah, go fuck yourself. Okay, so we got a PDA. I'll have to read that. Actually, I can read that right now. Let's see here. PDA. Nope, that's a photo album. Whoa, oh, okay. Oh, what's that say? Anything? Can't read it, okay. Alien life form, technological, data downloads, technical maybe? No, I don't need technical. There we go, that's what it is. Frank told us this! I hear there are worlds out there where kids still learn from books. They go into classroom every day, they memorize things. Then later, they have to write those things down again. Wow, unsophisticated fucks. And controlled environments, or worlds where everyone's supposed to be an artist. What use is learning to draw to someone who's going to work in human resources? On Altero Worlds, psychometric testing and specialized digi-training makes the most of everyone's talents. Oh god, this is a lot. You know what, I don't feel like reading all this. So feel free to pause and read as you want to go. I'll read it later to myself, but I feel like that's just kind of wasting time. But we will see. Oh boy, okay. Let's take a look around. There has to be something here. I mean, if this is a ship. Oh, hello. Prawn suit fragment. What's a prawn suit? One of 20? Jesus Christ! Ah, what is that? What is that? Oh, it's a piranha. Okay, good. Not coming for me. Oh, and here's the life pod. Cool, cool. But what's a- okay, I have to- prawn suit must be a pretty big thing. And I'd be willing to bet that there's more than one piece. They went- wow, that's big. Acquired. Thank you. Thank you, Siri. Ah! No. Stay away. Fuck off. Fuck off with you. I'm looking for more prawn suit. Prawn. Was that? I don't- that might have been one. No, that's a bench. That's a bench. Oh god, they're everywhere. They are everywhere. And they want my butt. They want me!
Caution. 30 seconds.
I know! Remaining. I don't- I'm not seeing anything. That would make me think prawn suit. Unless maybe up here? In the wall? Oh boy.
Emergency. 10 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Get inside. Get inside. Thank you. Ah, you're fine. There's gotta be something else here. There were 20 parts to this thing. There's no way there's just one. Hey, it's the same chick. Wait, wait, wait. I saw it. I saw it. Where is it? I know you're there. Bench? No, I saw prawn suit. There we go. Yes! Alright, 10%. Not bad. I don't think we're gonna find anything else here. Oh, never mind. Well, fuck me, right? So it's all up here. Bench, I really don't- ah, fuck it. Might as well. Might as well just scan everything, right? Thanks, Siri.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, I think that's about all I'm gonna get from here. Wait, where's my thing? Where's my thing? Oh, there it is, there it is. Ah, get in. Get in, thank you. All right, let's just take one more little scan around here. Since now I kinda know what they look like. Is that? No, that's just... oh man, gotta love it when things don't render in. Let's check around the immediate area, prawn suit. Yeah, it doesn't look like anything else. Ooh, it's really dark. I don't know what that stuff over there- wait. Am I- oh god, am I where I think I am? No, 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 I'm not that close to the- I thought I was near the, the freaking Leviathan that spawned in randomly. Oopsie, oopsie, oh no, oh no, oh no, okay. Alright. Yeah, okay, so let's just- ooh, okay. Well, hello, anyone home? Can I take that? Nope, nope. Anybody here? What's the point of this place? Is there a reason to come in here? There has to be. There has to be something here. Oh. What is that? Can I scan that? No. Hang on, so I got more PDA data. Oh boy. Oh boy, it's really dark. Okay, let me just get over here to read. Alright, let's see here. Life pods, okay. Anonymous crew log. Alright, this one isn't long, I'll read it. Life pod made planetfall intact approximately 1 hour ago. Environmental instruments were knocked offline. With my face pressed to the glass, I can make out shadows shifting about in the water below me. Every so often, the pod is rocked by some kind of collision. I cannot tell whether the pod is bumping up against the rocks or if there's something out there that's trying to get in. Either way, the hull's beginning to buckle. Wow, these things are pretty strong if they can break a hull. I can see what's left of the Aurora from the top hatch. We were carrying any... Wait, what? We were carrying anything and everything we might need to complete the phase gate. All-terrain vehicles, thermal reactors, propulsion cannons. I'm going to go out there and scavenge whatever I can. I can find... Wait, what? Oh, God. Whatever I can find. See if I can reinforce the life pod hole. Interesting. So, there might be somebody actually in the Aurora... No, I don't... No, because the Aurora exploded. Unless he went after, but... I don't know. Could he get the resources to make a suit to keep him alive? I don't think so. That dude's dead. That dude is absolutely 100% dead. I'm just running over this one more time to see if I can find any more pieces of the prawn suit. Alright, yeah, there's nothing here. Three prawn suits isn't bad, though. And I can still find this place if I need to come back. Oh, hi. Alright, let's keep exploring. I think as long as I avoid Leviathans, I'm fine. I don't think this thing can outrun a Leviathan. But I think it does a pretty good job at outrunning everything else. Ooh, ooh. Do I dare go down there? Whoa, oh god, that scared the shit out of me. This rendering issue is such a problem. God damn it, stop scaring the shit out of me! Ow. Sorry, little fishy. Ooh, ooh, this is something. This is something over here. That's definitely something. Ah, 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 ah! Thermal plant! Thermal plant! Got it! One of two. Okay, that'll be good for the habitat builder, because we'll need power. And the sun's rising, I assume? Equally good. Oh god, I'm so terrified. We're almost to our limit, though. Is that salvage all the way out here? Oh, this rendering issue. It lags like every 5 seconds down here. I'm not gonna be able to go down there. It's way too deep. Way too deep. I'm almost to my limit now. Oh god, every sound is just terrible. I'm just looking around the corners here for anything. Wow, a lot of quartz. Are these quartz? It might be the other thing. Nope, they're quartz. It's cool. It's cool. They're always useful. Gotta have quartz for something. Ooh, what's this? What the hell is that? Kyanite? Kyanite? What the hell is kyanite? Oh, god. Oh, I thought that was a thing. Fuck, what is that? It's just a ledge. I don't like being here. I'm hearing noises that I do not approve of. Oh, god. Oh, god. Oh, Jesus. Oh, we're at the electric forest. Okay, yeah, this is not... Wait, what is that? Is that... If this is diamond, I'm gonna need that. Please be a diamond. Is that quartz? I think that's quartz. Fuck. Yeah, that's quartz. Ah! Hearing noises. Things are moving. Things are moving! Okay, okay, I can deal with you. I can deal with you assholes. I can deal with those guys. Holy shit, though. I got real tense for a second. Okay. You know what? Let's just check out the other life pod since we're doing the adventure. And let's hope we don't run into a Leviathan along the way. Okay, I think I know where I'm at. Relatively. Hang on, let me just look over this real quick. Anything? Anything? Stop hitting me! Stop it! Yeah, there's nothing here. Alright, alright, we're going. We outie. Oh, hello. Hello. Goodbye. Stop mocking me! Jerks. All of them mocking me all the time. Alright, let's see here. Let's see here. Cooked and water. Alright, so let's check out this other life pod, and then we will be done, I think. Where did I put my Seamoth? There you are. I think the other one was life pod 4. Yeah, okay, so we're going to life pod 17. Let's go. Hang on, which way is this? This isn't towards the Aurora, is it? Okay, good. Now, one of these was towards the worm, and I don't much like going towards the worm. Have I been here yet? Literally this entire, I mean it doesn't look the same, but it's so easy to get turned around here. Oh god, go away. Oh god, there's a ton of these things. Ow! Stop hitting me! There are a ton! What the hell? Why are there so many rocks? Let's look around here real quick. Make sure there's nothing of value. Wait, is this... This is the same... Is this the same one I was just at? I'd be pissed if it was. Oh, it was. Shit. Hang on. Going the other way. Be right back. Oh, where am I? I'm so turned around. Oh, God! Oh, jeez. At least they can't hurt me that badly in here. Alright, life pod 4. I can deal with you. Oddly enough, it's less laggy in the forest. What is this? Oh, I thought that was a flipper. I was like, what the f- Oh god, here's the lag, here's the lag. Oh, where am I? I don't like this. This is all new. What? Oh, that was one of those explodey things. Such a worthless self-defense. Alright, alright, I just gotta stay low and avoid reapers. Protect me, big things! Oh god, every time I mean, I know they're not harmful, but every time I see one, I panic a little bit inside my head. I'm just like, what if that thing decides to eat me? What is this? Oh, it's the mushroom forest. We're in the mushroom forest. What was that? Is that the- Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No, 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 no! No, 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 this pod can go fuck itself. I'm out, I'm out. Nope, 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 nope. All the nope, all the nope. Don't be chasing me. You better not be chasing me. Oh! I actually think rendering saved me that time. Oh my god. I like, just realized I was right at the Aurora. I didn't even realize it. I like, looked up and saw it, and I was like, oh. We're at the Aurora. I'm not prepared to do that yet. I'm not prepared to deal with that, and I can't afford to lose my Seamoth right now, because I at least have to build a base. But I think in the next episode, what we're going to do is we are going to build a base. I need to find a location first. We're at least going to find the location for the base, and then we're going to try to go into the Aurora without getting eaten by a Leviathan. All right, and that'll top us off for this episode. But yeah, so next time we will go to into the Aurora. We will find a place to build a base, and hopefully we'll find some parts of the moon pool. That's really what I'm looking for, so I can charge up my Seamoth and start making some other stuff. And after that, I honestly have no idea where to go, because that'll put us past where I was in my old game. So thank you everyone for watching. If you want to stay up to date with all of my videos, you can hit that subscribe button. And until next time, everyone, my name is Montague, and I'll see you around.